doing. Okay, Barry Reese. I want to make sure everybody knows what both guys are doing. So now the principle is hands drop, knees come back. I'm setting my feet. Okay, I'm not going straight down and then coming straight back up. I'm kind of vulnerable there. But what I want from this guy, I'm outside ties on the elbows. I'm gonna let this guy have ultimate tie control. Double inside ties. Now my head drops. Same thing we worked on last week. Butt drops, head drops, hands drop. Okay, and then my knees are hitting behind me, and then I'm rolling to my back foot and readjusting. It's just enough space, it's not enough, so I'm too far away, but it's just enough space to where when I recover to my stance, this guy doesn't have a second attack while I'm out of position, okay? So I'm outside ties, he's inside ties. As he goes to drop his level and shoot, my hands drop, he keeps shooting, my knees hit, and I'm right back up. Okay, and I'm just being a patient for a second. As he starts to build back up, boom, that's where I attack. Okay, that's where JB gets him. Like I said, that's where Valencia stayed down there a little bit longer, and JB still shot. And at the interview after the match, he was like, it's just been in my brain my whole career. I shoot no matter what. I mean, they hit heads a lot in that match. Okay, but he kept shooting it and kept shooting it, and it started working. Okay, so outside ties, he level changes, shoot, boom, here, set. And you see how he's kind of pursuing? Right there. Head in the center of the chest, hands behind the knees. And take off running. Take off running. Okay? Oh, here. Okay? Take off running. All right? Head in the center of the chest, hands behind the knees. Even if I gotta run on my knees a little bit to get up to my feet. Okay? But it's crucial for me to drop, kind of skip back, then set, okay? Don't just drop straight down and then try to come back up. We're gonna get burned here. Head stays in the way until I can recover. He shoots, feet are set, right into him. And then we can start getting to other attacks. Single legs, high crotches, low singles. But right now, I want that. Skip, set, explode. You're not gonna kill this guy, promise. Get your head in the center of the chest, get your hands behind their knees, and take off running. Go!